Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. You know, easy. Now for Lagos, you can come. Lagos far. And they always talk him. I say, you get the way army go slap you, you go remember your destiny. At that time, you know, say your destiny is in your hand. I don't see one guy. You know, say, now only army, if he slap you, army go slap you. Now that time, you go really know who you'd be. One conductor don't they shout for Lagos before they shout give army. Because the guy know wear uniform. The guy they shout, oh God, forget all this thing. That's all that they do. This one. The next thing we'll go here now, boa! Only the conductor just walk out, come out. Go one wall, can't hold the wall. Everywhere just quiet. After like 5 minutes now, only the guy just look us. Man, no say I dey Chris. I dey mad though. Have they shout before? No, now only am if he slap you where you go behave yourself like that. You know, say if police slap you, you feel follow the police quarrel. Now only you go to tell, okay, no try on. Now your uniform, I just the respect. No, they do. If Mopo slap you, you know they shout, you they explain. Mopo slap one Yoruba man, boom! Only the Yoruba man night tongue. Can't look the Mopo. So I said, we were just talking just now. Allow me, party one. I said, it was just explanation. If you ask me for my papers, I will bring it now. He hasn't got into this now. But you know, say if army slap you, most especially all those ones where they don't do press up, where they get tribal mark, if they buy Richard card, they don't need sand. Now just to rub them for their face. The Richard card will reveal number. If they slap you, not be you, they, you know they shout. Now people will not know what happened. Now you they explain, give. Boom! Only you go to work. So I should be where here. When he was talking, was I talking? Auntie, I beg, never go. Auntie, I beg, come and help me explain to him. I beg, auntie. The first day, anybody there where soldier don't slap before? No, the first day where soldier slapped me, and they, this thing they pay me. You don't understand. You know, they, I still be small picking with a rush bus. So as to the rush bus, somebody can't push me. I don't look back. I can't match person. The person where I match can't push me back. I can't verse. Now I can't say, are you stupid? I don't talk and before I see the uniform, so I don't feel reverse the thing. I just say, are you stupid? The next thing where I go here now, boa! Now that day now I know, say, angel, they sing. The guy slapped me, boa! I can't hear from my ear, boa! Oh, I want angel. No, no pray, say if soldier slap you, now Yoruba man stand near you. The soldier slap me, go on. Now the Yoruba man will stand near me, now they shout, yeah, 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 yeah. No be me where soldier slap, now they ask question. Now the Yoruba man, now they ask, Ogakilo Shele, now they explain, give them, along, Ibaju and Madugan. And I round up with this for Papa. I made a little research and I discovered something very unique. I discovered, say, the way children, the way they recite A for apple, now we tell they know the work with their parents they do. I called the first boy, he came outside, I said, Uncle, A for apple, B for boy, C for cat, D for dog, E for elephant, F for fish, G for goat, H for house, I for iron, J for dog, K for cattle, L for lion, F for man, M for na. He recited to Z for zebra. We discovered, say, the papa and a teacher. We call another one. We say, you, can you recite it for apple? We say, uncle, if I let me see how I did the book, give for body of a magda, give for Clifford Dodge, give for Dangote, give for a tape Patricia, give for Fachela, give for good luck, whether to give for Jonathan, whether to go for Tuba Benga Dalen, give for Wabara, why for Yadu and Zep for Zainab. We discover the father is a... But we call another one. He say, uncle, A for account, B for banking, C for commerce, D for debit account, E for Equatorial Trust Bank, F for fidelity, G for GTB. He went out to S for statement of account. He went out to W for withdrawal and Z for Zenith Bank. The father is a... Then we call another one. We say, you, can you recite? Say, uncle, A for African queen, B for busybody, C for carry and go, D for do me, E for a hand, F for fiele. G for went out to F for face. He went out to P for P square. T for Tony Tetula. W for Wale Thompson. Y for Yahuze. And Z for Zulezu. The father is a. Then we call another one. We say, you can you recite A for Happy? He said, uncle, A for Assemblies of God, B for Bible Life Church, C for Christ Apostolic Church, D for Deeper Life Bible Church, E for Evangelical Ministry, F for Fountain of Life Bible Church, G for Global Impact Church, H for House on the Rock, I for Illumination Assembly, J for Jehovah Witness, K for Kingdom of Life Bible Church, L for Latter-day Assembly, M for Mountain of Fire Ministry, N for New Testament Church, O for Omega Fire Ministry. Where else to? P for Pentecostal Church, Q for Choir Bomb Church, R for Redeemed Christian Church of God, S for Synagogue, T for Redeemed Evangelical Mission, U for Universal Assembly, W for Word of Life Bible Church, S for SLA Christian Center, Y for Yahweh Ministry, and Z for Zoe Ministry. The Father is a... But the last one I called, I said, can you recite? He said, oh, Lord, Baba, me, you know, Shambo, Lord, you want me, Baba. A for Agbero, B for Bus Stop, C for Carigo, D for Danfo, E for Egunje, F for Fiyele, G for Gunson, A for I for Ile, J for Jojo, K for Kilo Shele, L for Laula, M for Molue, M for Notice Point, O for Oria, O for Kasibe, P for Police, R for Roundabout, S for Sole, Olorun Baba Mi, T for Twilight, W for Y for Yellow Fever, Z for Zoom. The Father is the professional.
Oh God, oh God, oh God. Man, this comedian, they know how to really, hallelujah. All right, all right. Let me gain myself, please, right? Let me gain consciousness, please. Can we receive a cappella? Put those hands together.